Uganda, about 560 kilometers north of Kampala. We've been on the road for 2 hours from Gulu, and we've got an hour to go until we get to where we need to be, arriving in Harda.
Yende kwanti na mukene mi ukani mi nam wacha na bwana mari
ma wonu kya do tu nam ke manda ya ti amba ya ni do wanu
kwa mi ni kwa wi kwanti agonya yine pe chere gan kwan wan bo bi nyoma nyoma leng mani mani
boy ma ti
I'm grateful for seeing us. Now you're back again to see how we are doing. We have strength now compared to what we used to be before Asset came. We had nothing. We started down VSLA. Now we have strength. We have cultivated soya beans and we have invested it. And we are going to sell and we shall get money. And we are not doing so badly. When I said started their program, they picked me and took me to Pade, trained me. That's why I am like this. We plan to grow more soybean. I am the treasurer of this group. I'm also a facilitator who trained these people. I've seen the benefit and the changes that have had as people were in the group. People have bought goats. There are also cows. She's helping our mothers to get money. She's now trying to explain how God gifted them how to make money from simsim. So they first put the simsim to dry up. They mix it with water, they put some sugar into it, then they leave it to ferment. Yeah, we want to stop people from drinking alcohol. Instead, we want people to drink the drink that is made from simsim.
According to them, it is better than soda, the flavor and so on.
It takes like 12 hours to be ready.
Whenever they liquidated money, sometimes how to use that money is a problem. They might even think of a business, but how can they manage that business? That is where they want to get some skill in business management.
Business starts with an idea, but that idea must be to sort out a problem that you have seen in the community. And this one is 10 million. Get small business plans. How are they going to get it? Not just to say, I want.
Kim, do much here.
We're coming back here in 2 months.
We'll be doing it, Rio.
And that will be March. Eh? March. And we're bringing a visitor.
Okay.
You people. If I come here and you tell me the same things of January. Now it will mean that the goal you might not get the goal. 2 months. Now that means that you should have grown a little bit. Next time when I come, you tell me you came when I was there, now I am here.
This group asset has formed it in 2014. The facilitator was by then Patrick, who is talking. In 2014, he was the one who was checking on us, training us, and following us. By saving, the minimum saving was 2,000. And they have registered themselves at the sub-county level, registering even at the district level. Our vision now is to make bigger money than what we are making now.
She has told me a kilogram of simsim is 1,500, and if she buys 10 kilograms of simsim, she spends 15,000. When she grinds that simsim and it gives her 20 liters. Now, when she sells that juice, it gives her 65,000. Therefore,
the good man,
I would call it gross profit.
Any profit, my deep for it.
Of 50,000. Now, the challenge Mama has, if Mama is able to sell the jerrycan every day, in a month, Mama makes more than 200,000, more than 300,000. That is more than a salary of a primary school teacher. What Mama needs to do now is to continue being proud with your product. I would want to work with my sister Winfred to see that you get your own bottle. Because when somebody sees that, they may think it is Mirinda.
Yeah.
You need to get your own packaging.
Not your mother.